What's up everybody, welcome to KagZ Gaming for a new episode of Th13 War and Legend League base reviews. For today, another ring base. You can use it in Wars and in the Legend League. Great base, strong one. I will show you the battle log after the speed build. If you want to see custom bases from the best players in the world, check the channel membership out now, or just if you want to support the channel. For daily Clash of Clans videos of attack strategies and base layouts, hit that subscribe button now, smash that like button and turn the bell for all notifications so you won't miss any base in the future. So like I said, it's a ring base, very good in Wars and very good in the Legend League, around the 5300 trophies. It can defend on most attacks, even the hybrid. I think I have a replay with the hybrid. So I'll see you after the speed build in the battle log. Enjoy!
We lost our minds in the darkness of night.
We live to die.
We lose our souls every day.
We lost our minds.
We don't remember what's wrong and what's right.
What's right.
The world is dead, but we stay. 'Cause we are born as living fights.
And this is the battle log for the base. 2 stars, 2 stars, 1 star, 49%, very nice. And another 2 1 stars. So you can see the base is really strong. This is the first replay, let's see how it goes. 6 healers, 15 bowlers, 4 witches, starting with a queen walk, and on the other side some bowlers with the healers divided. I think 3 on the queen and 3 on the bowlers. Now opened up with the wall breaker, deployed everything, everything in the middle there. Needs to use the Grand Warden ability if he wants to defend against the multi infernos. I think it's too late. Yeah, the wall breaker is gone and now they can't go inside. Waited too much with the Grand Warden ability. Now the multi inferno will just take everything there, all the bowlers, all the witches. Really, really bad for him. Use the jump spell there, but doesn't look like they are following. They need to clear everything around them first. That was the third ice golem for my CC, I think. No, I see another one. Yeah, this is the last freeze. And they lost a lot there. Only the queen I see with the Grand Warden. Couple of wizards to clean on the outside of the base, and that's it pretty much. Use the queen ability. The X-Bow will finish her, she can't do much. And definitely a fail, it will be 67%, 1 star, very nice. Now for the second replay. 3 golems, 8 witches and 15 bowlers. Okay, interesting. Not very good against this base because they are all multi infernos. Of course, starting with the wall breaker, they are inside now. Needs to use the Grand Warden ability before the wall breaker is gone. Use the freeze there on the 2 multi infernos. Okay, very nice, but most of his troops are just on the bottom side. Nobody followed the wall breaker, it's alone there. I don't see, it's ice golem inside. Yeah, ice golem and probably a giant. Now the queen is there, but now she needs to get the ice golems, my ice golems. World champion can't survive. Look how much damage the multi infernos are doing to his army. I think only his golems are in the front. Yeah, they're gone now. His queen couldn't survive. Now he deployed 2 witches. Don't know why. The multi inferno will just finish them pretty fast with the X-Bows. Another fail. 58%. 1 star. Now for the next one. Yeah, what happened to people? They are attacking with lots of bowlers and witches. Now using 4-5 ice golems. Starting with them. Now the wall breaker in the middle. The king, queen, grand warden and the royal champion. Let's see how it goes. Needs to use the grand warden ability again. If he wants to get inside, use the freeze on the CC troops. Grand Warden and used all the bat spells right away. That's a really, really bad idea. Never deploy the bats so fast. They just can't survive. Look at this. The scatter shots are taking them out. And nothing left. Especially against multi inferno bases. Save the bats until they will take them all. You can see they took one multi inferno. Maybe they will take one more, but you can use the freeze and your ice golems to get the wizard's tower around it at least. Taking the damage there on air. I think this is the 49 replay. Yeah, it will be 49%, 1 star. What a bad attack. Big fail. Never do that. Always wait with the bets for last and use the Grand Warden on the right time so the wall breaker can reach the town hall. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed from this episode and I will see you on the next of Clash of Clans video. See ya!